Are you having a hard time trying to figure out how to scan a multiple page document to Chromebook and you've been trying to use the glass? Here's the secret. Don't try and put the documents on the glass. Use the ADF, the automatic document feed, just like you were trying to copy a multiple page document. I have two pages here, page one and two. What you want to do is put your multiple page document right in the top there. And I'm going to zoom in so you can see what's happening here. You want to go to Scan, click OK, Scan to Cloud, click OK. It says they are searching for destination. It is now looking for the, and then it says Google Drive. Click OK. You have a choice of PDF or JPEG. We're going to leave it at PDF. And I'm going to go right over here and click black and white to start that scanning process. So what it's going to do is going to suck those documents in. It's going to scan it and save it to the Google Drive, to the folder that I've designated on Google Drive. Now, if you need help figuring out how to set up the scanning on Chromebook, I got a video titled, Set Up Scanning on Chromebook. Thank you very much. Bye now.